Hello, Robbie Wong here, gonna play some historic best of three with Rakdos Luris. Trying to climb the ladder. We're still in the plat to diamond range, and then we have to do the diamond to mythic climb, so rather large chunks. And work has started for me, so the days of endless arena are limited. Rich leader. With your fancy pants clothes and your glowing. Well, Thought Season to Dreadhorse seems attractive. This coming in taps seems not attractive. Ooh, maybe we draw into it. We do not. So this says mono black aggro to me. Bedevil might be useful. Thought Seize is becoming much less useful. Alright. Take what you want. Probably the Bedevil. Alright, well, let's take Demonic Embrace. This will take Dreadhorde Arcanist. Well, yeah, there's a lot of damage coming our way. Eight damage. Ooh, with another five in the air next turn. Well, this does something. I don't know if it's enough, but so we grab this. We attack with this. And then if we village rights it, we take three. And then they'll discard and all that. Oh, okay, look at that. Path to victory. Alright, so if they make that Dread Wanderer fly, then alright, they found the line. Rough. Okay, so all Doom Blades. Everything that kills something gets in. Everything that's slow goes out. Actually, yeah, Kroxa as a big fat blocker sounds nice, and then we have tons of removal now. Run it back. All right, they're a Thoughtseize deck, so we're gonna probably keep anything that's functional at seven. Demonic Embrace. It's a heck of a drug. Wom. Come on, Rich Leader. Put your graveyard hate in and go. Put your ley lines in and let's do this. Thank you. We're definitely the control deck. They are definitely the beatdown in this face-off. We will be on the play. We are very happy with our hand. None of these spells come back with Dreadhorde Arcanist, but that's okay. That's fine. Take what you want. That's a good draw. So next turn, well, this is the roadblock. So next turn we'll Kroxa. Never mind. We'll hold up a braid. That's a good draw. Get in there. Alright, so... opponent is running out his creatures for the slaughter. Boom. Oh, village rights. So we're missing a red, though. Get Lurus over here. Try and dodge the agonizing Thoughtseize remorse. What did you keep? Holy cow. Yeah? Alright, so Lurus. Probably gonna die to removal ASAP. So, do I knock a card out of their hand and deal three, or do I bring more to the board? I actually think I bring more to the board. Because this young Pyromancer is gonna stick around and make a bunch of tokens. Like, it's fine. Alright. Upgrade? No. Takes the card advantage. Well, maybe they have another hand disruption spell. Alright, Stitcher Supplier. You and me versus the world. Trying to find this red source here. I could draw... Nah. I know we've seen a lot of their hand disruption, but I think I want to still do this on their end step. What did you guys keep? Are you stuck on lands? I think I'm gonna swap this out for some mountains, please. Well done. Hooray. Jolly good. Okay, so we lost our Lurus, and we took most of the... Or Lurus down, and we took most of our graveyard recursion out, so creatures it is. Grasp of Darkness, this. And now they probably have Hogra's Mauling and some of the Murder Knight card. Yeah, they're stuck on lands. Now they're not. Obliterator. I'm sorry, opponent. You were saying... Chase one card out. With, not that it matters. With Demonic Embrace. Alright, well, this is going decidedly differently. Let's chase this last card out. We want to keep the one that is going to stick around. Ooh, removal. Alright, you're in top deck mode, and you explode. Alright, game the third. They had a lot more removal than I was thinking. I don't think I would have kept opponent's hand. You're not the control deck. Don't try and go removal. I think I like what I have. I think I'm maybe coerced to put a Duress in over this. This is really expensive. Let's find out. Well, one more land and it works. And I don't like to mulligan, and there is removal, so. Fortunately, it's not a flip land. Thoughtseize is your one land. I don't know. I guess I'd take Rampage in this hand. Takes Pyromancer. Deal. Land off the top deck, please. Thank you. All right, let's... Alright, whatever we play dies, so... I think I want the Dreadhorde Arcanist to stick around. I guess this is more likely to gain advantage. card advantage because you can if you have more lands you can cast it. Alright. Thank you, deck. We need one more creature to pair these two with. So what's in here? Just another young pyromancer. Alright, well we're definitely going in. I like the idea of claiming this and killing, so let's just go with Kroxa and knock a card out of their hand. Yeah, already at the expense of stuff. Like, it would be great if they went Swamp Obliterator. Alright. Ingress Rampage, your time is up. Well, this can go... No, it can't. There's Craft Digger's Cage. Stop it. Alright, come on. We need you to play something else out here. Anything. No blocks. Man, opponent, that's like three different kinds right there. Alright, I'm gonna be mana efficient and get that Digger's Cage out. If I hit the untapped land, I can Crocs the next turn. Really turn the corner there. This is dangerous trying to hold on to this. Like, they draw any of their hand disruption. Creature. They're waiting for me.
And Bubba is a magic game!
Alright, little softer kid.
I'm new. Yeah, one was.
Alright, let's just get this over with, because they're just gonna sit there until. Needs. Oh, you know what? I didn't think this through. We'll sacrifice a creature. Alright, so we will target
the one that
gifted Aetherborn. Yes, and we will sacrifice Archfiend's Vessel.
Why?
So that way we can maybe get it back with Lurrus. We'll find out, kid.
I'm gonna get back with Lurrus.
Right, another land is good for a lot of reasons. Here comes the Obliterator, because they were waiting for us, because they knew.
I don't know if I'm gonna play Obliterator.
Alright, oh, there was the untapped land. Alright, still hit it. Alright, fantastic. We haven't lost the Lurrus yet, so one... Land.
Five.
Ooh, got Spawn of Mayhem. So the good news is they're at 9. The bad news is there's a Phyrexian Obliterator on the table.
What does that one do?
That is... a 4/4, and whenever it deals damage, then you have to sacrifice that many creatures. So it's just really bad. Let's get that into the hand.
What a die.
Well, this gets -1/-1, so lots of things are gonna die. I could attack, but then I'd lose my board, so I'm not. Opponent going, Doing, making a deal with the
That's
devil.
That's a 5/5. You can kill both of those.
Well, the thing is, if this takes damage, then I have to sacrifice a bunch of cards, and I can't really afford to do that.
You can steal that card.
I can't steal any of these. They're too expensive. That's okay. So what we're gonna do is we're going to Luris, and then we're gonna bring back this guy to make a 4/4 flyer. Oh no! With Carvold out, it never sticks around. Juniper.
I already told you that.
Oh, none of these stick around, do they? Wow, that is a great card against us.
I already told you. Mama, I already told you. That one can get rid of that one.
Come here.
I already told you that one.
Thank you.
Baba, only if you had that 4/4 kill mana play. Right?
Kill mana play?
No, that 4/4. That one that takes away 4. Remember?
Yeah.
The 4/4?
So, if we bring this back with Luris, they may take 3, they may not. Let's do that first. Let's find out if this works.
I don't think it will work.
Well, if they have lands, then they're dead.
How do they have lands? How do you go back in your deck?
Okay.
I think we have a land. What did survive? I don't know what survived.
So they're going to take 2 more with this. If this is a land, they just die.
How that's a land? I don't. What the hell? I don't think it's a land.
If I grab this and attack, they have to block?
Yeah, but you have to sacrifice a creature. I don't think they would block. That's so small.
Well, here's the thing, kiddo. If they don't, then they go down to 3.
I don't think they'll let you go down to 3.
And what? if they
I definitely think
if this hits Obliterator, I sacrifice
one of my creatures.
One of these lands. Yeah. There we go. So they go to 1.
And they're dead. I bet they're gonna concede.
They're pretty close.
I bet they're gonna concede. I bet they're gonna concede. Nope, I don't think they're gonna concede. I don't think they're gonna concede.
You're gonna go to 2. Alright.
I hate when they go to 2.
Well, let's see. There's a lot of
take them from the band?
There's a lot of things that are this survives, but then it can't bring any of the cards back like it want them to.
Yeah, you can kill that one before playing that man.
Alright, we're gonna play this with Luris, and if these are all lands, they're dead.
They're not lands.
Yep, they're all lands.
Nope, they're not. They're not all lands. They're not all.
Victory.
Right. I bet they're not all lands, but they're only one ones.
I'm Robbie Wong, and I'm joined with
Juniper. And remember to ring the bell.
And like, share, and subscribe.
If you like it, remember to ring the bell.